Yeah.
Thought we'd come up and show you what it looks like from the top of the waterfall at Gid, where the old grist mill used to stand. It's really a beautiful spot down here.
A woodland creature. It's the follically challenged elk, often mistaken with other herbivores, but this one is unique as it eats both. It is an omnivore. And it is warm.
Yeah. Do you want to?